bring me another
shotgun shells.
So we'll get real quick.
Is there something on that head that I was missing? I'm not even knowing where to go. I need to go back into the dissection room. Where the hell was that at? Is that down in the basement? Okay. We're gonna save it. There's a save room right in here. Understand this. Just equip the damn thing. Have to be this hard. Seriously, come on, folks. How the hell do I equip this thing? Hey, look at that. Ooh, neat. Oh, I can fucking move it around. With it selected. Okay, whatever. Or neat. Only holds one type of ammo. Save it. Save the game, baby. Yeah, yeah. Things are gonna have to respawn, aren't they? Might. Oh, I don't. What? Oh, fuck. What are you doing here? You're gonna jump up out of that chair, aren't you? Oh, let me point the gun at. You can just go away, lady. I'm in the dissection room, right? Oh yeah, he was hanging up on the wall over there. Ruby, you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. His joints are already stiff. Bench, he started.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna. gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
And those were up on the second level. Master bedroom and the kids' room. Waste. Fucking waste. She's gonna be gone, of course. Got no pistol ammo. One shotgun. My main hall has a stair. Son of a bitch. Oh shit. I didn't kill you. There's three of you. Alright. Close that fucking door. Maybe they can't open it. Pim fluid. Cool. Can I make- oh, fuck, she's in here now? I don't like her at all! Okay. Why are you here? And I can't even... Who's this guy? Jack joined us in the Marines. You looking at your boy? Oh, there's a hole under the bed. I'm gonna whisper you a secret. I killed your boy. Yeah. The same time as all other clocks. As all other clocks. Hey, lockpick. Oh yeah, no, already got that already. So I don't care. What all are the clocks? Close the door. Wait, what did I just pick up? Shotgun ammo. Cool. Mommy took to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. Lied to Oliver. I told him to come over to my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from the outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out!" Oh, this is Lucas's room. Change the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Ooh, another lockpick, hell yes. Find it here. Well, I've stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I'll change the remote control trophy again. Now, it'll be shiny even at night. Yo, she let them up here to die? Or he did? Fucking psycho as a kid, bro. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Shadow activated? Oh. Okay. Pleasant videos to watch at this point. Strong chem fluid. So what can I make? That's a good one. I just drop something? jeez. Man, I don't know how to get rid of... I don't know how to make room. No.